Hey, what's up, you guys? So today we have an awkward ass angle. We're midgets. I got this little motherfucking thing. Kara's with us.
She's being a little bitch.
She didn't want to join on in our.
Wait, why did you put it up there? You could have just had her film it.
Look what I can do.
Or not.
Have you ever played that game and like they're like, look what I can do, and you click them and they start jumping up and down, and you click their arms and start doing jumping jacks?
No.
Oh. What the hell?
Okay, so what we're doing today
is
we are coloring this motherfucking Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles motherfucking bullshit.
How are we doing this?
They give us 4 basic ass markers. I don't give a fuck about these. Because
I can't even
we got this shit right here. Now these are not dildos. They're glitter bottles.
Can we use them as dildos?
Glitter dildo?
You can put a condom on and go ahead.
I mean, sure. The condom challenge. Let's see how far we can deep throw it.
Do you have any?
No.
Just to see, like, Miranda, just to see how far.
And I was like, no, I don't have.
Just to see how far we can stretch them before they rip. We're gonna blow them up.
Okay, so just pick out colors from here. And we're gonna just start coloring.
Orange, red. Let me just use this whole bunch of gray.
Sure.
Slayola. Instead of like looking through, it's like all the colors are here. Let's just go. How are we doing this? Is it
one at a
time, or are we just gonna start?
No, let's just
coloring?
Let's both just go ham.
For how long? Like 5 minutes?
Okay, let's just go ham on it. Let's just fucking draw. I don't give a fuck.
Does it have to be the right color?
No, it doesn't.
Okay then.
It's our fantasy. We can do what we want.
This really looks cheap as fuck.
This one I'm gonna call Slayra. Do you even know the Ninja Turtles names?
Angelo. That's it.
Raphael.
Donatello. That's it.
Raphael.
And there's one more. They're from famous people.
From artists.
Yeah.
They're artists.
How lame.
You're lame.
You're lame.
You're lame.
You're fucking lame. I don't give a fuck. Kara, tell us a story. Like, have you had anything weird happen to you lately?
Tell us a dirty story.
In my first sexual experience.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
It wasn't sex or anything. It's just.
She just said my first sexual experience.
Well, yeah, it was sexual, but I didn't fuck
my first sexual experience.
She's not like fairy.
Well, okay, lie. I touched a dick, like, the beginning of ninth grade.
Okay.
Like, what the hell? Bless you?
That was a sneeze.
You
thank
should
you.
Slow-mo. I'm gonna make his teeth.
Embarrass yourself too, Oscar.
Oscar, what was your first sexual experience?
Well, let's see, it started like.
And. First, that motherfucker would slap my ass. And the my boss don't give a fuck. Yeah. Hey.
It's gonna be the gay Ninja Turtle.
Yes,
hey.
I don't give a fuck.
Fuck you.
Fuck you. He has to have an orange weave.
Gabba hurts me. Rabba dash weave. Adventures with the Queen of.
They're all Jack Queens.
Especially like the realistic ones.
You just turned into a Windows 98. Like this one right here.
Okay, so
look at my picture.
Shut the fuck up.
Okay, so we got Laquita here with her orange rabbit ash weave and her eyebrows and her nice lipstick. She's wearing her purple ass outfit with her fucking orange dirty ass band-aids that she can't change and her painted toenails. Toenails are painted. Then we got this motherfucker right here. What the fuck is even going on?
Which one?
Spreading her legs. This bitch right here.
Oh.
She's like, yes, bitch, yes. You know? And then this one, I don't know. She didn't even color his legs.
Which one? Who cares?
And then we got this emo ass motherfucker back here.
And then that's Lupe. You see the lips?
Bitch, it's the Lupe, like, shut up. But yes, our drawing is so beautiful. Oh my fucking god. We have like another one, but we're not doing it. Anyways, go eyes. Leave a like, share, I hope you enjoyed, and so,
ew.